If you're coming from the street with dirty shoes on your feet, that's an ethical foul. If you switch the radio to some modern music show, that's an ethical foul. If you don't shut the door after using the refrigerator, that's an ethical foul. A technical foul. If you touch the thermostat,
you'll get hit with a bat.
Cause that's a technical foul.
You will feel my wrath.
If your hair clogs the drain,
you know the meaning of pain.
Cause that's a technical foul.
I'll show you no mercy.
Oh, this is such bullshit.
Hey.
In this house we say bull stick. Or it's a technical foul.
Let me get this straight. You expect me to change my entire lifestyle in one night because you guys are a couple of psychotic control freaks?
You got it, Bob.
Or you can go rot in the gutter. It's up to you, Yankee Doodle.
Well, I don't want to do that, but let me run a few questions by you so I don't screw up accidentally. If I don't spray Lysol after moving about,
that's a technical foul.
Okay. If I decide to wash my ass with your monogram towel,
that's a technical foul.
Please say hi me.
If I make fun of your crazy feeties or give sugar cookies to Miss Diabetes,
that's not only a technical foul, but possibly a homicide.
Can I sleep past three?
If you do, you'll get a key.
Take a whiz in those flowers. A bomb.
Adios, Tommy John.
Make some long distance calls.
You're gonna kick in the balls.
Can I walk around with my morning erection?
If you want an automatic ejection, cause that's a technical foul.
But I'd like to see it anyway.
Just kidding.
There are certain rules which apply in one's life with your sister, friends, or imaginary.
I can't believe I haven't killed myself here with Wiggs McGee and the furry elf.
They took my wig. I remember the look in their eyes.
Guess I'll have to deal with your demands, but please don't touch me with your alien hands. I got no right to growl.
The whistle, she's on the prowl.
My God!
Don't laugh at her, or it's a technical foul!
A technical foul! A technical
Johnny.
Hey.
Hey. We had fun here.
Yeah, we did. But it's over.
Yeah, it is. How the fuck did that happen?
You know how it happens. It's that fucked up part of people, which means good is never good enough. I mean, it wasn't enough we had to be drug dealers. We also had to be outlaws, to be maniacs, to be psychos, and to be greedy, you know.
Well, that combination of greed and fucked up stupidity, that works well. In the government, not so good if you're a fucking crook.
Huh. Ain't that the truth? Go ahead. Let's put this place out of its misery.
Yeah, do what you gotta do.
Come on, man, let's get out of here.
it off. Kitty, 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 kitty,
hey,
kitty.
Hey, Jay.
Brody, man, noochie-noochies. And look at this shit, the mad fat chick killer.
Can't believe how fast word travels in this town.
Excellent.
What's he doing?
Shithead here watched Empire and Jedi last week, and ever since he's been trying to do the Jedi mind trick. Crazy fuck thinks he levitates shit with his thoughts. Knock it off.
The force is strong with this one.
Dude, don't encourage him.
So I was just telling TS here we gotta find Jay and Silent Bob. If there's anyone that can help us out, it's the two guys that have even less to do than us.
What is this shit? Everyone's looking for us today. We're ducking Trisha because she wants to talk to Obi-Wan here about her video setup.
Why him?
Silent Bob's an electrical genius. He won the science fair in eighth grade by turning his mom's vibrator into a CD player using some chicken wire and shit. Motherfuckers like MacGyver. No, motherfuckers better than MacGyver. Knock it off.
And it's that kind of smarts we need, right, Mopey?
Leave me out of this.
So we need you to embark on a little sabotage mission on behalf of TS's love life. You know about this game show thing they got going on here? Well, we need you guys to somehow ensure that it doesn't happen.
Is that it? We're gonna do that anyway.
Really? Why?
What else are we gonna do? Silent Bob here stole a schematic of the station, some foolish carpenter, and found a weakness just like the fucking Death Star. He figures here, you pull this crossbeam out, fucking biggity bam, the whole stage comes crashing down.
Well, we were thinking about something simple, but if you want to destroy the stage, hey, we're all for that.
Only problem is LaForge.
Who's LaForge?
You don't know LaForge is? They don't know LaForge is. LaForge is only the most feared security guard in the business, man. 460 collars, all convicted. Ari's even got two kills.
Holy shit, I never thought I'd see the day when two such highly reputable mischief makers as yourselves douse their drawers at the sight of a mall security guard.
Shit, bitch, we're gonna bust up that stage like a high school kegger. We're just gonna outwit LaForge X-Men style.
Should I call you Logan Weapon X?
No, Wolverine, snickety, snickety, snoring.
What he's doing is imitating Wolverine's berserker attack with his adamantium claws.
Hey, Timmy, represent.
Never would have guessed.
All right, guys, you have your mission. Go forth and wreak havoc.
Bye, baby kitties. Damn, Silent Bob, show some heart. That's better. We're on the job.
Thanks. I have to admit, I'm shocked you didn't try to dissuade them.
I would if I actually thought for a second they could pull it off.
Oh, ye of little faith. Want a cookie?
Oh, no, I'm stealing clips from movie clips fucking YouTube. That's what it's fucking for. Don't cry me a river. I'm going to put one more on and then, well, not one more. Actually, I'll put five more, but they're all from different places. None of them from that last place I stole it from. So if that makes any of you guys feel better, if not, I don't fuck.
I'm fucking bored, man.
Well, there we go.
Boredom is the first step on the road to relapse.
Killed a baby witch.
Wouldn't surprise me.
Oh, now, horse, you stop that. Rodney never killed a baby.
He did. He's a baby killer. Killed a sweet little baby.
It was a werewolf. A werewolf. It looked like a rabbit animal.
Yeah, that's what he says. But what I saw was a wee little baby just laying there with a silver bullet in his brain.
That's
sweet little baby.
Werewolf, I saved your damn life.
Oh, thank you, Rodney. Thank you so much for saving me from an attacking baby.
Werewolf, it was a small... I thought it was a damn ocelot, okay?
Ocelot.
Sometimes I wish I did a little more of my life instead of hanging out in front of places selling weed and shit. Maybe be an animal doctor. Why not me? I like seals and shit. Or maybe an astronaut. Yeah. I'd be the first motherfucker to see a new galaxy or find a new alien life form. Fuck it. People be like, there he goes. Homeboy fucked a Martian once. Holy shit. Our first customer since our triumphant return. That cool. Well, what are you guys holding? Shit, everything but coke, heroin, and your cock. What?
How about a nickel bag?
Oh, 15 bucks, Lips, old man. Put that shit in my hand. Nong, 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 nong. He likes to sing.
So, I haven't seen you guys in a while, man. Where you been all this time?
Me and Sal and Bob finally bought a car. We're cruising down to the boardwalk. Fucking Middletown cop pulls us over for suspicion of mischief.
What the fuck's that mean?
We're driving around with a deployed airbag. The cops pull us over, they find 2 pounds of Jamaican lamb's wool. The prosecutor wants to put us away for a dime, but the judge gives us rehab instead.
Rehab?
Yep, yep.
How long were you in?
6 months, sir. We got 6 months and 2 days on the wagon as a good friend of Bill W's. Check it out. Just got it 2 days ago before we got out.
Yeah, but if you're holding all the time, aren't you gonna be tempted to get high?
Oh, not with the power of Christ on my side, sir.
Is that a fucking Bible?
Hey, hey, the holy fucking Bible, son.
What the fuck kind of songbird Jesus freak you guys bring me to?
I like them, man. They're funny.
Fucking stupid.
You should read your Bible, sirs. You'll find all types of weird shit in there. Did you know Jesus was a Jew?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, well, well. Hello there. How's it going, folks? What are you all up to today, huh? Woo! Anyway, we're going to have a great old fashioned time. That's right. So, today we're going to be playing one of my favorites, a special. What's that? One of my all-time top games, to the point where I actually have to turn off the music, because the music is a key part of the game. Back when, you know, they used to Mickey Mouse it all the time, basically, like, you know, games like go with the sound, whatever. This is a game that you'll actually not enjoy as much if you hear my blaring, shitty soundtrack in the background. So, oh! Shit. So let's get into this, huh? Yeah, it's an Xbox Studio game, I guess, because they bought Bungie, or whatever the fuck people call it. Bungie 343, who fucking knows? Anyway, we're going to do a quick start. We're going to do Heroic. I would do Legendary. I kind of want to, actually. You know what? I'm not a pussy, let's do Legendary. Yeah, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Let's do it. I was playing on Heroic earlier. And I was like, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. We're going in on Legendary time. The year is 2552. Mandy is at war and we're losing. It's not good. The Covenant have burned our worlds, killing billions in their genocidal campaign. This Earth is our last bastion. A carefully guarded secret. But not anymore. Covenant carriers breached Earth's defenses and attacked the African megacity Mombasa. It's not looking good. Initial reports confirm major damage and heavy civilian casualties. Now, military intelligence is based on a preventive response. Blah blah blah. Oracle drop. Suicidal mission. We're the best of the best. Goddamn right I knew that before I gave up. And saving new Mombasa could be the most important mission of the war. It's one of my favorite games. It's one of my top fucking games, alright? I haven't played it enough. That's how much I like this game.
The Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
All right, we're in this now.
Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war? Who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck? Call me Captain.
Gold
I'll pass on that dance. But you can show me where to sit.
Alright, fair enough.
And what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Don't know, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear.
Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last, right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs,
and get set
for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship?
What do you think? Okay.
Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Does it? I suppose. Now I get a silenced SMG. Kind of got rid of it. Kind of sucks. Man.
latest intel reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
They're pulling back? Why?
I'm not gonna find out way up here.
We are dropping into hell, troopers! Time to go up here!
Woo! All right, we are mean and very, very greedy. Let's go.
I take it back. Navy got its butt kicked.
Well,
hey, Romeo, remember when I told you to shut your mouth? Yeah? Consider that a standing order.
All right, we're coming. Don't you worry, now. Me and the boys are dropping in.
Captain, 15 clicks off the deck.
All right.
Stand by to adjust trajectory.
All right, there it
on
is.
On my mark.
What did he just say?
Mark.
Whoa. We're way off course.
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
Oh. But we're gonna miss the carrier. Radiation! Covenant just set off a nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a subspace rupture ignition!
GST, losing power! They pop your chutes! They're running hard!
Yeah, we're going in hard. Someone's pod right into ours. Yeah. Now we're on the Mombasa streets. Let's move. We're on the hardest difficulty, and all we got is a fight on our hands. And a mystery, I suppose. Anyway, we are the Rookie. Occupied City Center. 6 hours after drop. I've been out for 6 fucking hours? Hot tamale. Oh, I guess. Sure, why not? All right. What the? Good morning, good evening, and good night. Here we are. Except, you're like, no, I don't want to perform no fucking training. Shut up. I don't have to. Fuck me. Let me out. Oh, it's gonna do it for me now? I need to find, I think, a telephone. I'll get the phone. fucking own, pretty much. Kind of, I like it. If you get stuck with one of those grenades, you're fucked. We'll have to have a check.
Damn.
First death. First death. That was my fault, too. Fuck it. We'll play more next time, and I'll be quicker about it. But I hope you guys enjoyed the little show. Not long today. Anyway, see you guys next time.